And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from the Champions Playoffs coming right up. It's United versus City.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players.
Can they convert? What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. A look at the starting 11 for United. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Christian Eriksen starts alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the front pair, Cristiano Ronaldo, starts together with Marcus Rashford. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. So the corner played into the box. Touched onto the woodwork. Attending to his defensive chores. Well, just centimetres over the bar with that powerful shot. And here's the starting lineup for City. Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Trent Alexander-Arnold plays with Rafael Guerrero as fullbacks. Oyarzabal plays with Luis Figo in the wide positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. He made it look simple, really. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, Derek, you know...
Oh, it's developing nicely for them here. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Who can he pick out? Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it. Rodrigo. Promising sequence, but nothing comes of it. Ronaldo. Must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, as you can see, the skill to set up this chance is absolutely brilliant. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Possession and patience, the watchwords. Eriksen. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Corner awarded. And over it comes. Well, the danger is still there. Threat over for now, it seems. Eriksen. Sancho! Well, it really wasn't a great effort, was it? Could be dangerous. Still could be dangerous. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Williams. Gerrard. Putting his body on the line. Giving it a try. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Over it comes. Not out of the woods yet. Alexander Arnold. A disappointing end to the move.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Eriksen. Gerrard. And Rodrigo has it. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? An incisive pass from Luis Figo.
And they couldn't quite muster a real threat.
Alexander Arnold. Eriksen. Here's Ronaldo. Went in strongly to win the ball. Gerrard. Poor pass. Now Paul Pogba. Ward-Prowse. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Ronaldo. Is it going to be? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, a second goal for them here. Well, beating his opponent.
And his teammate got him out of trouble.
And the counter looks on here. Options available. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Eriksen. On attacking possibilities. But quick thinking defensively. Rodrigo, and he read it well. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Cristiano Ronaldo. Very quick thinking there. The first half here comes to an end. And the second half underway. It really was a dazzling first 45 from United. Eriksen. Jadon Sancho. A real defensive commitment there. Rodrigo. Williams, determined defending. In the right place to cut out the pass. Space afforded him. He could pick out a teammate. In search of space. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And there the attack ends for now. Applying vigorous pressure. Pogba. Eriksen. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Good technique displayed. Eriksen. Tremendous ball played through. Can they stop it going in? Williams. Really getting stuck in.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
30 minutes left for play. Or can they prise them open now? Pressing high to win the ball. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Given away by Ronaldo.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
Now can they counter clinically? They need to get bodies back. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss.
Marcus Rashford.
Rashford, fine pass. Oyarzabal. Gerrard. Good tackle.
He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball.
Williams. Lost possession. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford. On to Ronaldo. Now just the tackle that was needed. Figo.
Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, this has been a good performance. They've looked really sharp going forward, and they've shown a lot of energy.
Oh, they could finish here, Stuart. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Still not clear.
And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
And a bit short with the clearance. Williams. Oyarzabal. And the ball with Gerrard. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. Who can they pick out? Terrific block. Can he get one back? Couldn't quite hang on. Well, that'll be a free kick. Alexander Arnold. The ball with James Ward-Prowse. Eriksen. Here's Ronaldo. This looks more than decent, but fair play, that goes down as a very good recovery. Rodrigo. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. Well, I'm not sure the keeper particularly wanted that, but danger averted for now. Eriksen. And the ball with Figo. Williams. And snuffing out the danger. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. And that is how to beat your opponent. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Rodrigo. Effective pressure to regain possession. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Absolutely, Derek. It was fairly comfortable in the end because they were tactically superior, had better individual...